It was time to enter the next phase of implementation.
What next phase?
Phase 4. Development and mass production of the perfect soldier. You see, Donovan's, no, Dorotech's key profit partners were the militaries of the world's dominant nations.
Profits? That's what this was all about? That's what they were using our clan for?
Elena is Dorotech now, and I'm sure she'll take responsibility. Remember, it was she who tried to destroy the company when she saw what Donovan had turned it into.
Yes, I want you to be leader of Dorotech, Donovan, Project Alpha, everything.
Created a new organization called MIST. He was determined to continue Project Alpha.
Yes. In fact, it's possible MIST existed for years inside Dorotech without a formal name.
And? What else can you tell us?
As you can see, Dorotech maintains independent resource production facilities all over the globe. At one of them in particular, there have been some strange comings and goings. Donovan's pet assassin, Chrissy. Miyako, head of Dorotech Japan. And Lisa Hamilton. She was the one who used you as an input for Project Epsilon.
Chrissy is also in contact with MIST.
She is. We suspect that she knows everything about MIST. And the location of Alpha 152. Which is why I told Kasumi where she was in the first place.
And Kasumi went to that facility?
Yes, that's right. There's something hidden there, I know it. I can't appear to do anything unusual, but I've made arrangements to sleep you in under the radar.
You, Ayane, let's go.